Hey guys, pretty much day two. These videos might be not that long because I don't have a lot of space, but I wanted to show you day two. So it's pretty gross. It's pretty gruesome. Some swelling, and just to confirm, I did have a septoplasty and major fracture repair. So let's see what happens. Okay, so day two.